This is a chop. It's a great rotational trunk exercise. I prefer it with a cable because the tension is uniform, but it works well with a band also. What we're looking to do is we're gonna forcefully pull down. Some people like to treat this as a big rotational movement where we twist. What I like to do is have my athletes use it as an anti-rotation pattern where they lock their trunk in and then they forcefully pull down with the lat.